Inhale, pick it up. Inhale. Again, one more. All the way up. You're going to tap those heels. Push those arms. Press down. Press. 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 Four more right here. Go four and three. Knees up. Press forward. Push. Push. Four more. Four. Three. Two steps. Shoulder roll. And elbow.
Here for four, for three, for two, stand up, turn it over to the right, touch it up.
toe, rock the neck down, plant those fingers, hollow out, separate shoulder blades, stretch in the back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step in left side, sit back, tail in the air. Drop in that chest and then stretch in that right hand. We stay for 4, for 3, stretch to the front, middle lower back, under 2. Upper back, stay steady and still. You're literally rocking the ribs to the hips, shorten the distance. Again, again. 1 more, hard exhale. Step out, shift that left leg. We're already in that flat back. Push it through, 4 more. If you can, maybe cover the arms. Too much, those hands in your thighs. It's okay, no judgment. Maybe windmill if you're feeling good. 4 more. 4, 3. Let's hold on that left side. Opening up with that forearm. Nice flat back. Push it right to the thighs. We stay for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand up, turn over the left leg, push that right heel down. Go to stretch right to that calf, settle in. We stay for 4, for 3, for 2. High to the tip of the toe, rock the connection down. Get squat behind, reach down, then reach up. Open up the chest and the shoulders. Pushing that right hip forward, right leg is bent. We stay for 4, 3, 2. Slide in right, get back. Heels up in the air, knees on right thigh. Still stretching that left hamstring. We stay for 4, 3, 2. Step wide to your left, middle lower back under for 2, up 2. Just 2 more, 2 more. Literally rocking the ribs to the hip. 1 more, 1 more. Roll this all the way up, coming up for 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, so we're gonna start with all upper right now. You need light weights, you need to trust me. Light weights, notice the pace is quick. All right, wider than hips, walk away to the hips, give me an upright row. Up and down, contract those shoulder blades, keep that chest nice and tall. Up and down, keep those abs, keep those booties. Soften the knees, stay light, my weight. The head to the waist are close, elbows high. Good, good, good. Exhale, inhale. Soften up those knees, walk right to the hip. Exhale, inhale. Good, 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 good. Front raise, right, in front shoulder, right, left. Right. And left. Now I need you to squeeze. I need you to pinch those shoulder blades right around your spine. Right. Good. Left. Again. Rock the ribs to the hip, the navel spine. 8 more. 8. 7. We got 6. And 5. 4 more. 4. And 3. Watch my 2. 1, 2, 3. Come with me now. 1, 2. Left arm. I go half, full, half, and down. 1, 2, 3. Don't let the shoulders shrug. Pinch those shoulder blades around the spine. 2 more each side. 1, 2, 3. Scoop those abs. Squeeze the hiney. All body is initiated. Everything's ready for impact. 1 more. Side raises off the side of the hips. We go. Whoop. Whoop. Good, good, good. Exhale, inhale. No higher than shoulder height. 8, good. 7, 6, and 5. This should be light. 4, rib to the hips, the navel spine. 2 more, watch mine. 1, 2. Join me now, let's go. 1, 2. Soft elbows, shoulder blades. Pinch around the spine. Rib to the hips, squeeze on high knees, soft the knees, tight the tail, core is strong and tight. Without holding your breath. Ooh. Watch my change. I'm going to turn my palms inward. Then turn them back down. Palms are down, palms are in, palms are down, palms are in. 1, 2. Squeeze those shoulder blades around that spine. Don't let go. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3. You need to lighten the load. Get rid of them all together. 4 more. I want you light. Long arms. Pulse up, 3 down, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, bring it on down. 1, 2, 3, bring it on down. Happy Saturday. Did you survive yesterday? Oh my gosh, I need a story. right to the third base. Oh my. Oh yeah, come on, two more. One, two, three, one more. Front raises across chest, brace and go. Go. Palm turns up, shoulders back. Again. Go, don't swing those. We're not twisting. There's no twisting. It's not here. It's here. Nice and strong. Eight. Good. Seven. Six. And five. You've got four. You've got three. You've got two more. Watch mine. Come with me. Let's go now. Outside the hips to the front of the nose. Up in front. Back and down. Again. Again. Coming in close. Bring them right back down. Good again. Soften up those knees, drop them into the hips. Again, I'm a broken record. Again, tighten that tail, squeeze that hind knee. That's what we're going to do on the floor. Up for two. Down for two. One more. Front of the hip, side, lateral side. Let's go now. Boom. These are those ones that cut that middle. They're not at the side, they're not in front. Right there. Good job. Soften up those elbows. Drop the ribs to the hips. Bring your heel to the spine. Oh, yeah. Good, good. Again. Go. Go. Again, again. Watch the ribs to the hips. They were fine. Don't use that back. I'm not here. I don't want to be here. Ow. Right here. Come on. Get tired. Lighten the load. Go. Go. Again. Uh-oh. Freeze it. Hold for three. Got one. One, two, three. Bring it down. Strike a pose. Two, three. Do it again. Do it again. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three. Watch mine. One, two, three. Let's go. One. Palms in that mirror. Thumbs into the shoulder. One, two, three. Look at those arms. I told you. Right way. Go. Go. We're not done. There's no break in sight. Watch your backs. One, two, three, and four. Oh, yeah. Four more. Two. I said light. I said light. One more. They should be saying, what did I do to you? Whatever it was, I took it back. Yes! Oh, not here! Rock the rib to the hip! Eight, seven, six, five, four more! Four, Three, there's the mace. Two, last one. Open, close, go! Out, in. Come on, palms in. Nothing. Eight. Seven. Watch your back. This is where your forearms are going to go. Get into the core. Four more. Four. I see a left. Three. Come on. Two more. Last one. Squat down for four. One, two, three, and four. Need that square jar. Again, again. One, two, three, and four. Up. Two, three, four. Chest stays lifted, comes forward, high knee goes to the back wall. Oh, two more. One more. Upper back. I need you to squeeze. Those shoulder blades, keep them pinched. Now turn the thumbs down, pick me up. Ho! Ho! Exhale. Eight more to go. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Four more. Four. And three. We're coming back to that squat. We're going to crisp our chest, stays up. We're pulsing. Ready to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Where your chest is upward. Four. Three. Two. We're going down up. Let's go. Down. Lift. Drop. Press. Do not drop those hips. Squeeze those heels to the floor. Squeeze the hands. Tighten the tail. Again. All right. Come on. Again. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Four more. Left leg going back. We've got that rear down lift again. In two. In one. Here I go, here I go. Palms are in to start. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Think about the rear deltoid. Again, again. Ooh. Two more, we turn the thumb down, the pinky up. You got 12 more. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. You were right the first time. Come on, you are right. Don't second guess. 4. Three, two, stand it up, row, overhead press. Ooh, ooh. So it's not a pure row, it's like a clean press. Again. Stay leg trust me, four more to go. Four. Three. Watch the back, two more. One more. Do not drop down, stay right here. Press up two. Again, again. Up for two, down two. No arch in that back. We're not here. We never go there. Rock the way to the hip control. On the core. One more. Four. Three. Two more to go. We're going to hinge over. Side the hips. Left hand will hit the left thigh. That right leg goes behind you. Tricep extension. Back. And in. Now, I need you to stop at the hip. Do not let that head of the weight go past that hip. The knuckles can just touch the outside. Then you'll know where you're at. Right now, you've got a diagonal spine. Eight more. Eight. We are in a slight forward flexion, and we're supported with the left arm. Four more to go. We're going to drop that chest. Parallel to the floor. We're going to turn the palm up. Thumb in. Let's go. Up. So I just brought it down a little more. I'm still up on past my hip. Left hand on left side for support. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. And three. Two more of them stand. You're going to keep the knuckles at that right cheek. Now, press back, press back, press. If you're trying to hand it off to somebody behind you, right arm only, press it on back, press it on back. Again, rock right to the hip, the nail is fine. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Exhale, don't hold the breath. Still march the back. Keep the head lifted, shoulder blades up around that spine. We still pick shoulder blades. Now, draw it up, knuckles high, like you're doing a chest or tricep dip. Ooh, yeah. Come on, just that right arm. Hook and back. Hook and back. Shoulders down. No shrugs. Four more. Four. Three. You've got two. We've got one of each. One press back, one row. Let's go. Back. And up. Try to press it even more. Try to really press it to the back wall. Again. As far as you can. Get up as high as you can. Good. Back. Shoulders square. Grip to the hip. Do it again. Do it again. One more. Right leg forward, right hand on the side, left arm kick back, back, and in. Diagonal line with the spine, hips are stacked, you do not go past that hip. Shoulders square. No steps to the neck, just find a nice neutral line that extends the top of the head, long and away from the hip. Eight, seven, six, and five, four more. We hip pinch all the way over, nice flat back, you turn that thumb in. In two. Just hip pinch over, deeper go. My thumb is into my hip, my pinky. Elbows still high. I'm still not going past my gap.
Two more pumps up.
If you have not grabbed a plate, if you came in late, you need a plate. You need one plate. One. And they're beating up, that's okay. They're beating up, that's okay. You're gonna put the ball of your foot right in the center of the plate of your right leg. Anybody else? Alright, ball of your foot. Now, it's easier if we have a weight in our hand. No weights. No weights. Alright, ball the foot. If you don't have a plate, if you're on hardwood, you can use a paper towel. If you're on your carpet, I would try to find a paper plate. Alright guys, so right leg. Hands in prayer. Sink and scoop down. Ball. Going. Press down for two. One, two, pull in. Now I need you to imagine you're trying to wipe up a scuff mark on that hardwood floor. Out, out, in, in. No weights. Arms out. Let's go. Out. Good, good, good. Core is tight. Rib to the hips and navel to spine. Again. Out, out. I bend into my left leg. Mover right. Ooh, arms up. Challenging your core. Balance. Knee in the mirror. Ooh. Good, good. Again. Hands back to prayer. Singles. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. And three. Now two more. We're going to slide that leg forward. Let's go. And stay in prayer. Forward. Press that leg. Palm, or not palm, the ball of the foot. Again. Cool. Palms are pressed together. Oh my. Oh. Arms out. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Four more. Four. And three. Where are those arms going? Let's go. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Core is tight. Four. Shoulders over the hips. Two more. Hands back in prayer. Press to the mat for two. Back. Back. In. Good. Back. Back. And in. Shoulders stay square. Right over the top of the hips. Again, again. Push through. Palms in together. Do it again. Do it again. Ah! Left side. It's like, okay, I've had enough. It's my turn now. I want to plate that left leg is saying. Give it to me now. Not happening yet. Again, we stay down for two, up two. Arms out to the sides. Ooh, again. Ooh, again, again. Push right through the ball, foot right through the plate you're sliding. Take a break if you need to. Four more, four. Good. Nice, three. Bring your body with you. Don't bring that chest forward. Two more, two. One more. Hard one's coming now. Arms over the head. Back. Back. Now, if it doesn't work with the arms, that's okay. Put them where they work best for you. No judgment. No right, no wrong. It just allows for more reps. Four. More. Four. Come on. And three. Two more to go. Those hands in prayer. One more. One more. Hands in prayer, singles chest over the thigh. Eight, seven, now I'm leaning. Now my chest is over my quad, left leg is getting crucified. Eight, seven, six, and five, not my work. Four, and three, last two, last one. Shake it out. Tell that left leg you're so sorry. Tell that left cheek you're so sorry. Because it's got to perform now. Oh yeah. All right. Ball the foot, left leg. Woo, center. Hands in prayer. Rock the rib to the hip, navel to spine. Push it out to the side. Two cows. Out, out, and up. Keep those shoulders over the chest. We don't want to fall forward. Push it through. Try to keep that knee in the mirror. Don't let it push out to warrior. Press palms together. Keep them intact. Good, good, good. Again, down for two. Up for two. Again. Two more, we just change arms. Good. Again. Arms outside. Core tight. It just challenges the core, the balance. Makes the work a little bit harder. If it doesn't work for you, feel free to keep the palms. Core us together. Second side is always worse than the first. Keep those shoulders lifted up. Good. Again, naturally the body's gonna want to go to here. I don't want you to go to there. Do it again. Just keep the shoulders lifted. We're trying to focus on the quad. We'll get to the ham, I promise. Arms up. Let's go. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Again. Watch that knee. It's gonna want to turn out. Again. You got four. Four. Good. Three. Two more here. Ooh, when you can. Bring. We've got singles, hands in prayer. Ready. One set of eight. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Four more. We push forward. We don't go double. We go single. Again. Are you ready? Hands in prayer. Push forward. Stay tall. Go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Touch those palms. Activate shoulders. Bicep, tricep. On the back. Four more. Right here. Four. Chest up. Low spine. Oh, arms out to the side. 12. 11. 10. And 9. Not sorry. 8. 7. 6. And 5. Four more. Four. Try to stay tall. Core tight. Those arms over the head. Ready, set, go. 12, 11, 10, 9. We've got 8, 7, 6, and 5. Four more. Four. Hands are coming back in prayer. Get two more. One more. That leg goes behind. Take it back for two. One, two. Keep the shoulders over the chest. One, two. Up. Again. Shoulders over the hips. That chest does not go over. I want you to keep it in the quad. Keep it in the quad. We've been hyper-focusing on the hams and the glutes lately. We got to give that quad the same love. Ooh. Four. Three. Two more. One more. We chase these arms. Again, I know that second side works with the first, my quads are on fire. Do it again. Toes over the hips. Back for two. You've got four more. Four. Oh yeah, keep toes lifted. Come on, two more. Two. One more. Arms over the head, don't get excited. Back for two. Go more tight. Don't want the back arch. We're almost there. Once those hands come back to prayer, we've got single. So we've got four more. Go! Four. And three. Two more. One more. Hands in prayer. Singles. Let's go. Chest in now. Over the quad. Push back. You've got eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Last four. Four. And three. Last two. Last one. All right. Shake it on out. Woo-hoo. All right. Put that up to the side. We're going to get into the back, and then we're going to go down to the floor. Challenging weights. So, what do you got? Maybe you've got a set of 10. Somebody left me 10s up here. Maybe you got 7. Maybe you got 5. Double them up. Now, we've got two separate holds. We've been learning a cup hold. That's the second hold. The first hold is your natural. Your thumb wraps around the front. Right around the front. One side. So grab what you can hold. One arm. Grab what you can hold. Alright? I'll give these up in a second if anybody wants them. Wide face. I'm gonna bring this down. Forearm on the floor. Shoulder's gonna head down. Feel that stretch. Now, engage on the shoulder retraction. Pull it up. Now, I'm just rolling my shoulder. I'm just shrugging. Four more and stay back. Four. Three. Two. Hold it back, hold it back, hold it back. Right there. From here, that shoulder does not disengage. Up for two, down two. Palm up to the ribs. Let's go. Pull it up. 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 Down. Down. Keep those shoulder blades wrapped around the spine. We need that shrug to put you in that perfect position. That shoulder does not disengage. There's no stretch. Again. One. Two. Down. Good. Down. Down. Good. Again, again, don't the shoulder come off the center, off the spine. Squeeze, squeeze, good. Again, again, one, two. Again, one, two. Just two more, two. Good. One more. All right, pivot over that left leg. All you gotta do is turn. So I was right here, now I'm just gonna turn. Shoulder's still back, it's that right leg back. Make sure the palm is now turned in, almost forward. Single row to the ribs. Ready, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more. Four. And three, two more. One more. Now pause. You gotta get the thumb out of the way. Cup it around the back side. It's no longer squeezing like a clip. Reset it. Stay in that diagonal, stay in that split. Four, three, up two, down two, ready, set, go. Pull, pull, down, down. Shoulder blade wrapped around the spine, drawing that arm up. So in that cupping hold, it's gonna remove the bicep. Not as much bicep. Again, one, two, good, back, down, good. One, two, nice. Again, again, one, two. Hold on, one. Two. All right, everyone drop one weight. This is not where we were holding. See my thumb? See my thumb? That's where everybody, almost everybody, was holding. Some of you were holding here. See, you cannot see my thumb. You cannot see my thumb. We've done this for a week and a half now, okay? So I want you to grab one weight with your thumb cupped. Cupped, right? I'm gonna cup some water, right? The stream, right? Nice little spring water. Wrap your thumb around the back. Tuck it. I wanna see it. Good, good, good. Show me your palms. I'm almost as anal retentive. Get your thumb out of the way. Put your thumb on the back side. No, see them here? I'm gonna take it here. So there's no thumb. Nope, take it from the outside. Good, good, good. So your thumb comes next to this finger. Yes. Nope, 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 nope. So do this. Okay, keep that there. Now put that in here. Keep this thumb, nope, keep that one there. Put this right there, and now, there you go.
I can't do it.
Yeah. All right.
That's why I got this.
Yep.
It's easy.
Yep, it is, you got it. Let me see thumbs, let me see palms. Let me see palms. Good, good, good. Put the thumb behind. So you go like this. Yeah. Good, good, good. All right, now we're gonna do it again. If you can, maybe grab that second weight, but look, my thumb is still not in anywhere. My thumb, so if you can grab two, that's okay. It's okay. We don't have super heavy weights, so we can do this in a cupping hold. All right, so we're gonna reset. We're gonna do one more set. Sorry, not sorry. All right, two hips over, split stance. Ready, here we go. One, two, down. Now, you're gonna feel much more of your back in that cupping hold, less of your bicep. That thumb wrapping around, ignites that bicep. We wanna work the back. Four. Four. Yes. Three. two. One more. Yes, get rid of that. Shake it out, shake it out. All right. Woo, nice job. I just don't want you wasting your time, but I want you to get every benefit because we're gonna shock the body. Natural hold. Natural hold. Grab those two weights. Wide base. We gotta rewind. We gotta get to that left arm. Left arm. Wide base. I come down. Forearm on my thigh. My arm almost touches the ground. Let it stretch. Let it stretch. All you get to do, retract that shoulder blade, wrap it around the spine. Here we go. Up and back and up. All I'm doing is a little shrug. Eight more. We hold on. Eight. One. Two. Three. Four. More we freeze than hold. Four. Three. Two more. This one stays, does not come down. Rotate it up to the ridge for two. Up. Up. Now, I want you to feel the difference. Right now, this is your natural hold. Your thumb is your clip. It secures the weight, so you can actually work heavy. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two more here. Keep that shoulder blade wrapped on the spine. Keep them pinched right around. Woo! Alright. Give it over that right leg. Turn that palm slightly outward. We're still supported. Roll back up. Let's go. Let's go. We're still in that natural hold. We have not changed anything yet. Six more. Six. Woo! We've already been there. Two more. Two. One more. All right. Drop it down. Take the thumb around the back side. Reset it. Bring it back right up. Action tight. Yes. Ready? Here we go. Up two, down two. Up. Up. Back. Again. Again. Draw it up. Draw it up. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Good, good, good. Up, up. Again, again. Up, up. One more. All right. Take a little break, only because we did on the other side. We had that little instructional moment. So now we're going to reset it right back to that cupping because you're already there in perfect set, yes? Shoulder blades are going to wrap around the spine. We're going to do one more round to stay even because we didn't do just one round. All right, so we're gonna reset it. Nice one stance. Make sure you got it secure. Here we go, here we go. Up, up, and back. Exhale, exhale. Six, four, six. Five. Good, good, good. Four. Three. Two. One more. Yes, all right. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Yes, nicely done. Nicely done. Grab your mats, bring it to the floor. Grab your mats, bring it to the floor. Make sure your weights are nearby. Thank you, thank you. If anybody needs a mat, they can always grab mine. We don't have enough. We should. I think we're good. All right, on the floor. Ooh, all right. Chest first. Maybe a little tricep, we'll see where we get, and then we're gonna reintroduce the plate. It's like, no, we're not gonna have time. Did you see the time? We're not gonna have time for the plate. We're not gonna have time. Paul, we're not gonna have time. All right, on your backs, please remember we have now changed our hold, our setup for our chest. No longer do I ask you to align your elbows with your shoulders. You can start there, and you're just gonna slide your elbows down towards your ribs. Right? So if I was on my mat, say I was on my mat. Say if I'm on my mat, backs are flat, regular hip, elbows fine, and just drop my elbows, not my knuckles. And then when I press, I still press here. You see where my elbows go? They jump below here. All right, set it up. Anybody want my pens?
Anybody want the tens? It's not my workout. No?
Right leg, point to toe, rock the ribs. Left arm, right leg, up for two, pull it down. Again, the leg matches the motion of the arm, it is not fast. Exhale, something, inhale, down. Again, we're gonna take both arms, flip that head, knee in front, keep the leg. We go up, oh, and right back down. If that's too much for you today, don't add the crunch. Keep that head on the floor, you don't have to listen. It's up to you. Exhale, inhale, you've got four more to switch. Four. Oh. And three. Two more, just shorten the distance between that rib and the hip. One more. Ooh, reset it, pause and hold. Bend those knees, left leg extends out, point the toes, stack the hip, drop ribs to the hip, right arm, left leg. Here we go, up two, up, down. Left arm action, resting on the floor, get ready for the next move. Up for two, rock ribs to the hip, don't let that back arch. Exhale. We've got four more, don't rush, four. And three. Two more, we challenge. If it's not for you, that's okay. One more, if you can, if you're able, both arms to the front, to the leg as well. That's okay, take what works and the rest behind. Exhale, you've got four more, four, and three, two more, two, one more, oh. Alright, bring it on down, get rid of those weights, find those hands, rock it up, open up the chest and the shoulders before we move on. One more. Woo, yeah. twisting side. If you find that plank, if your feet are too close, your hips are swaying and lifting, try to widen the base of the leg. As we get stronger, we'll get a stronger, we'll get a closer stance. Don't worry about them being in line with the hips. They can be as wide as Tennessee if you need. Ready? Here I go. Forward, side. Forward, side. Six. But we will apologize. Sit back in your prayer. Nicely done. And then bring this up into all fours. Bring your knees underneath your hips. Shoulders over the wrists, over the palms. Round, tuck. Chin goes into the chest, separate the shoulder blades. Lift the head, lift the tail, arching into your modified cow. Round through again, really tough. Turn those toes down, lift the hips into that downward dog, fall back to the ball of the feet, push the hips to the sky. Walk your hands and your toes into each other. Bring your hands to your sides when you get there. Nice flat back so you don't get too dizzy. And then roll this up, shoulders up and around your back. Open up the hands to the back side, open up the chest to the shoulders. Ooh. Good, good, good. Go ahead and step back with that right foot, with that heel on the floor. Come on, look to the toe, rock to the neck, sit down on it. Good, bring it up, bring that left elbow down. Feel the stretch in the tricep, keep your hips forward, don't arch your back. Bring your arms down, bring your right across, grab right in there between the elbow and the shoulder, or you can grab here. Roll across, keep your shoulder down. Good, good, good. Go ahead and step in, sit back, hands on that right side, drop in the chest. Go in the stretch of the left hand, push back through the hips. Good. Go ahead and retract it back, slowly rounding it up, shoulders up and around. Once again, open it up. Step back with that left, put that left heel on the floor. Good. Come up to the toe, rock to the next to down on it. Inhale the arms up, grab that right elbow, pull it down to the tricep. Feel that stretch. Good. Bring your hip, nail the spine, push the hip forward. The arms down and across, grab right between the elbow and the shoulder, or maybe the elbow and the wrist. Shoulder stays down, keep it good. Good, slide in, sit back on it. Hip hinge over, feel the stretch in that right hand as you drop that chest. Push the hips upward, then move back. Go ahead and retract that, foot back, slowly round it up, shoulders up and around your back. Good, good, good. Bring it up, cross those hands, bring it over to the side, push that left foot outward. Good, right back up and over to the left. Bring it back up, bring it down naturally, give you one last breath, inhale a little bit. Next goes down. Guys, awesome work as always. Thank you so much.